sure I'm blessed to have all my grandchildren here with me during the holidays.
We love you too, Papu. Will you tell us the story of Christmas?
I love all Lydia, George, and Yanaki. All of you come sit around your Papu. Let me tell you the story of Christmas.
In the 6th month of Elizabeth's pregnancy, God sent the angel Gabriel to the town of Nazareth in Galilee. The angel Gabriel had a message for the girl who was promised to marry Joseph, who was a descendant of King David. The girl's name was Mary. The angel came to Mary one day when she was in a deep prayer state.
Thank you.
They returned to their faith, and the angel said to them,
"Do not be afraid, for I bring you tidings of great joy. For on this very day, in the town of Bethlehem, a Savior has been born. He is Christ, the Lord. You will find the baby lying in swaddling clothing, lying in the manger. Now go and see him."
Children, the wise men were really scientists who studied the stars.
Do you mean they were astronomers, Papu?
Yes, Yanakimu. They were called astronomers.
Thank you. born to be king of the Jews. We saw his bright star when it came up in the east,